it is considered semi-permanent. It should last at least 5 years. I did people 8 years ago, and it still lasts. So we consider it semi-permanent only because there hasn't been a study of someone who's had it 25 years ago. But as far as I'm concerned, once the fat takes and it's healed, and it should stay exactly the same forever.